When I came to CAU, I made a lot of Turkish friends.
It's been only 4 months since I'm here in Cyprus, and from being with Turkish friends, I learned some Turkish.
I can now introduce myself, introductions in Turkish.
It's a great thing to meet and to have peers from all around the world.
I spend most of my time at the library.
There's a lot of things for athletes, for example. There's a lot of restaurants here for people who love to eat food and just enjoy sitting around on the table.
Every year, CAU organizes a tour for new students. So I wanted an opportunity to visit Magos and Greeny and to see old castles before being tour.
Cyprus is a beautiful country. There's a lot of historical places, different cities. I've been to all of the different cities.
Coming to Cyprus and studying at CIU is one of my best experiences.
Materials, laboratory, library, everything is in a good condition. They will not get disappointed.
All in all, they've definitely thought about everything that the students would have to have as a necessity when they come to a different country, when it comes to study.
There's no other place to be than to be in Cyprus International University.
The teachers here are very helpful. They definitely get involved with their students.
Here is life and school mixed together, perfect balance. Everything you want.
They make you feel comfortable. I really feel at home here.
It's a good place to be. You will never regret your decision because CAU provides you with best education, which is highly accredited in the world, so that you can go anywhere in the world and do your profession.
It has been an amazing experience.
Düşünme ve doğru seçim yap. Uluslararası Kıbrıs Üniversitesi.
All the students that want to go to abroad for the study, I think the Cyprus is a very good choice.
Sen de bize katılmalısın.